ThinkSmart Manager is a cloud-based remote management console service that allows you to manage all your ThinkSmart devices. It is not a replacement of Team Admin Center or Zoom device management, but is complementary to them. To access ThinkSmart Manager, go to portal.thinksmart.lenovo.com. You will first need to enter your organization ID. To create a new organization, click the Create an Organization button. From here, you will need to sign in with your Lenovo ID. If you do not have a Lenovo ID, you can create one by clicking the Sign Up button. Input the required information. The creator of the organization will need to have a Lenovo ID, but all users invited to the organization can log in using SSO credentials without a Lenovo ID. On the main dashboard page, you will see the status and state of your connected devices, UC Room widget, reports for people counting, room utilization, devices in meeting, and recent issues. In the menu on the left of the page, you can select Devices to see all the devices connected to your organization and information about them. Clicking on a device will give you detailed information about each device. On the menu at the top, you can adjust the device configuration and control how system updates run on individual devices. To add a new device, click the Add Device button. Follow the prompts until your device is successfully connected. If you would like to remove a device, click the checkbox and then click the More drop-down menu to select Delete. You can also create bulk restart rules for your device. Click the Create Restart Rule button. From here, you will set a start date and time for your restart. Then, select when the rule will end. Scroll down to the bottom to select which devices to add the restart rule to. When you are finished, click the Save button. The Issues tab will show you any open and resolved issues with your devices. The Users tab will allow you to manage user roles and permissions for your organization. You will see all current members along with their role and status in the organization. If you need to remove anyone from your organization, click the checkbox next to their name and select Delete. You can invite new users to your organization by clicking the plus button at the top of the page. Just enter the individual's contact information or use the bulk invite to add multiple users at one time. In the Reports tab, you have the ability to run system reports for each of your devices. The Notifications tab allows you to deploy notifications to users in your organization. Just click the Create Notification button. You can add a title and use the drop-down menu under Event to select the type of notification. Then, select the user that you want to deploy the notification to and click Assign. Underneath, you will see all active notifications. Click the checkboxes to select a notification to delete, deactivate, or activate. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit support.lenovo.com.